My daughter has asthma. One night it was very bad, the worst I'd ever seen it. It was the middle of the night, emergency room. We were waiting forever, couldn't get anyone to pay attention.
Her inhaler doesn't seem to be working at all.
Dr. Hawker,
what happened here? My sister, she stabbed me. Can't believe that big thing.
Never here first.
I'm sorry, we have to deal with stabbing first. It's
she
policy.
Can't breathe.
Well,
she's
you know,
very
look,
scared.
I will let you know.
Somebody
look,
has
I'm
to
sorry.
See her.
It's protocol.
It's never been this bad.
Or seen first.
You have to do
Sir,
something.
Sir, would you just sit down?
I'm sorry, we've been here for four
look,
hours.
I understand that.
You need to get a doctor, some oxygen,
no.
Something in here.
No, wait.
We have a
hey,
no.
Here, no. No, no, no. Goose,
you know, I'm going to report
hey,
on
hey,
bullshit.
Hey,
you need to help her right now.
Excuse me?
No, no, why you give me all this shit? Hey, you got some oxygen or something you can give her?
Guys, let me get
no, 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 no. You don't need to get no supervisor. You the supervisor today. Huh? You are the supervisor today. You feel me on that? Now, I want you to take your skinny ass down the hall, put a little girl on a tray and supervise her, and I want you to get her some goddamn air. I got your back, sis. Oh, bitch, you still here? Shit!